Every day, unwillingly, you make the decision to become a millionaire or not. Every day can be a day closer to your financial goals and dreams. And when talking about having ample money by the time you retire, it's better to start working on it as soon as possible, today rather than tomorrow. The longer you wait, the less likely you will succeed. So here's how to build your future today. What's up everyone, my name is Joris, welcome back to my finance channel. 10 euros. 10 euros, that's all you need to invest every day to become a millionaire by the time you retire. 10 euros, that's not a lot. That's 3 beers, 2 Starbucks coffees, or 1 movie ticket. 300 euros per month, that translates to 3,600 euros saved up per year. If you then invest that money, it will grow in value and start earning more and more money over time. Earning money in the stock market is linked to 2 major variables: the actual return you're getting and the time you are invested in the market. One of the variables is pretty flexible and it's completely in your hands. You can decide how you invest and what your potential returns will be. You can play it safe and go for little to no returns on your investments, or you can accept risk and pursue higher returns. The second variable is out of your hands, and that variable is your age. Unfortunately, you can't start investing yesterday, you can't start investing in the past, but you can start now. So don't delay and start today. If I ever were to make custom t-shirts, that would be the quote on it on the front. It's a common school of thought in the investing world. As a popular Chinese proverb goes, the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now. This proverb can be translated into everyday life. If you want success and growth in your life, don't wait, just start working on it today. And if it looks daunting or too big of a step, just split it up in smaller tasks, starting out very small. It's just like planting a tree. You start with a seed, you have to nourish it, and then you can watch it grow over time, slowly at first and faster in the future. Investing works in exactly the same way. You start out very small with an initial investment, and then you put more and more money into your account and you can watch it grow. The growth at first will be because you are putting money in it, your own contribution. But after a while, the money will start making more money, and that new money will even start generating more money, and the growth will accelerate faster and faster. The earlier you start investing, the better your investment tree will be in the end. So start as soon as possible, even if you're only able to invest a very small amount of money. Plant your seed, nourish it, and it will grow. With very limited money, you'll be able to compile a very big investment portfolio by the time you retire by adding to your account every single month. And if you start early, most of the value will come from growth and not from your own contributions. Now, let's look at the numbers. If you want to have 1 million euros invested by the time you retire, by the age of 65, you'll have to have saved up a pretty sum. How large this sum needs to be depends on your age right now. If you are 64 and you want to retire at 65 with 1 million euros invested, well, you'll have to have 1 million euros saved up. There is no time to let your investments grow. At 64, you'll pretty much have to have the 1 million euros saved up already, or you simply won't reach it. Investing is a time game, and I cannot stress it enough. So you can be proactive if you want, and you can work as hard as you want, but if you don't give your portfolio time to grow, you will never reach the 1 million mark. Luckily, most of you viewers are between 18 and 35 years old, and that means that you'll have your whole working career in front of you, and more importantly, a lot of time to let your investments grow. Time is on your side. When you are invested in the global stock market, your average return on investment should be around 7% annually. So let's work with that number. If you are 45 years of age, 20 years before your retirement age, and you want to reach the 1 million mark by the time you actually are retired, you will need to invest 2,000 euros per month if you haven't started yet. 2,000 euros is a lot of money to invest every month, but it does show you that in 20 years it is possible to reach the 1 million mark. In those 20 years, you will have invested 480,000 euros and you will have earned 540,000 euros in interest on your investments. 74% of your portfolio is contributed and 53% is earned. But if you start at 35 years of age, you'll have 30 years to invest and let your investments grow. You will only need 850 euros per month. What a difference just 10 years can make. In this case, you will have invested 306,000 euros over those 30 years and end up with the same 1 million euros invested, earning 694,000 euros in interest. 30.6% are your own contributions and 69.4% is earned. The next step, let's start at 30, my age. The monthly number drops down to 600 euros per month. Your contributions in the end will be 252,000 euros and your earnings 780,000 euros. 24.4% contributions and 75.6% earned. But let's take it a few steps further. At 25, you will have 40 years before your actual retirement age, and you'll have plenty of time to let your earnings grow. Only 400 euros is needed every month. A total of 192,000 euros will be invested over those 40 years before your retirement, and 802,000 euros will be earned during that same time. 19.3% own contributions and 80.7% growth. And if you make the decision to not study after your high school and start working at 20 years of age, and you can manage to invest 282 euros per month, you'll also end up with the same $1 million nest egg by the time you'll reach 65 years. 152,280 euros contributed and 850,720 euros growth, or 15.1% of your own money and almost 85% of growth over time. If you start when you're 45 years, you'll need to invest 2,000 euros per month. That is 65.75 euros per day. But if you start a lot earlier, at let's say 20 years old, that monthly contribution is 282 euros per month. That is 9.26 euros per day. The price of 3 beers, 2 Starbucks coffees, or 1 movie ticket. As you can see, investing is extremely important, but letting time take over is ever so more important. If you start early, you can get away with very small monthly investments and keep enjoying life. At later ages, you will have to allocate a lot more money towards your investments to reach the same goals. The longer you wait, the harder it will become, up until the point that you're running out of time and it simply becomes impossible. So think about this overview and start investing as soon as possible. It's better to start today than tomorrow. The best time to start investing was 20 years ago. The second best time is today. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the notification bell. I thank you very much for your support lately, and I will see you in the next video.